against those who reject Jesus. It's a simple description, my friend. Even though Jesus knew that the majority of people in this city centre tonight would hear about Jesus and choose to reject him, choose to despise him, to mock him, to rather dance in front of a stereo than to hear about eternal life, to rather dance in front of a stereo than to hear about why we are here on this planet, to rather dance in front of a stereo than to realize why we're here and to love each other and to know that the second we die, we are judged. The second we step off into eternity, we are judged by the Almighty. We are judged by the Almighty. Those who are found in Jesus, those who are covered with the blood of the Lamb, there is no condemnation. For those who are in Christ Jesus, there's no damnation. Jesus Christ said, whoever believes and is baptized will be saved, but whoever does not believe will be damned. Whoever does not believe will be damned. This is why we're here today. This is why we're here to help wake you up and say, listen, just stop your life for a second and realize this. You are made in the image of God. You are made in the image of God and you have an eternal soul. You have an eternal soul. And for thousands, millions of years, you will live. You will live for billions of years. And if you reject Jesus Christ, you will be in outer darkness for billions of years, my friends. This lifetime is nothing. This lifetime is absolutely nothing. It will soon be over. This lifetime will soon be over. We will all stand before God. And I am terrified of the Almighty. I am terrified of His power. I am terrified of His dominion. I am terrified of His awesomeness. But my friends, Jesus Christ, the only way to the Father. There is no other way to God. If you don't know Jesus, you don't know God. If you're not covered by the blood of the Lamb, you do not have forgiveness. There is only one name given among men by which we must be saved. And it's the name of Jesus. There is no other name. Buddha can't save you. Muhammad can't save you. Confucius can't save you. Darwin can't save you. There is only one name that can save you. And it's the name of Jesus Christ. It's the name of Jesus. You don't come to Jesus just because you want to go to heaven when you die. If you come to Jesus, you come to Him because you realize this one thing, that Jesus Christ is the truth. That's all it is. Jesus Christ is the truth.